Because I have an app, Common Core. Just read it again this morning, especially for kindergarten. My name is Mary Burnham. I live in Newtown. I know Senator Bai quite well. I know Michelle Cook even better. At any rate, I'm not even going to read my testimony. You have it. I am going to cover a few points that I didn't cover in my testimony. The commissioner said that we're going to be, you know, career and college ready. I want to know how he knows it, because these Common Core have not been tested. They haven't been piloted. I want to know that you all are going to guarantee me that my grandchildren, two of them live in this state, my son wrote you some testimony, that they will actually be doing better in life when they graduate from Cheshire. That's where they live. So I don't think we know it. If we knew it, I'd feel much more comfortable. My bigger concern as an early childhood person, and I think at your last hearing on the 28th, a few of you, even think Senator Fleischman mentioned it, I know Beth did, that there's concern about the early years in the Common Core. Again, I used to teach kindergarten in Westport. I have a master's from Bank Street. I have major concerns. My granddaughter is now in kindergarten, in probably one of the most developmentally appropriate kindergartens in the state, and she, who is an old kindergartner, because she went there when she was six, and very advanced in terms of reading and so on, feels a great deal of stress from this. They are not play-based. When the gentleman was here and talking about kindergartners being on computers, that doesn't make an early childhood person feel very happy. That's not what kindergartners should be doing. They should be playing. They should be learning through play. Yes, intentional teaching. That's not what is happening in our kindergartens anymore. And I am very, very concerned about it. You mentioned that we have to go by the FERPA laws. We do. I'll go quickly. Senator Markey from Massachusetts had major concerns about the changes. He sent them to Arne Duncan. Arne Duncan has answered them, and he has now proposed a law to put them back the way they were because he's very concerned about the data mining. You can, I have his letter if you want to read it. I have both of them. Why you're getting a pushback right now? Because this thing was never done right. It was passed in 2010, mainly adopted because of Race to the Top, but parents are just getting it. We're just getting it. And superintendents, I talked to Beth about a year ago when I heard from superintendents that they felt like they were flying the airplane while it was being built.
If you could please summarize.
So I'm wrapping up. We need clear policy and procedures for parents regarding what data collection is being given on their children, who has control of it, and every parent should have the option of where that information is being sent, and they should have to sign off on, here's the data that we're collecting, and here's what you are signing off on. We need clear policies and procedures for the state tests, and that parents should have the option to opt out. Again, signing, I want my kid to take it, signing, I don't. We also need to keep local control in this state, like we have, and teacher evaluations should be constructive and productive and help with growth and development. When I was a teacher, my principal, I went to her and I said, I'm having trouble. I taught kindergarten morning and afternoon, you know that thing. My morning class was great. My afternoon class for me was a disaster. She spent 3 days observing me. She then got me a sub, and we spent a day together. This was my principal, a day together, talking about how I can improve, and I did.
Thank you.
That's the kind of assessments we need for teachers.
Thank you. Are there questions from members of the committee? Representative... Belinsky. Sorry, the hour is late, and I am getting old. Representative Belinsky.
I've been here since 7:30. Come on.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Mary, thank you for hanging in here for the long haul with us. Let me just ask you, you threw a lot of stuff on the wall just now. What do you think as a legislature we ought to be doing with Common Core right now? Is this something that should be delayed in its implementation, or should we allow this pilot to pilot?
It really scares me. And what scares me is that we just don't know. I feel like my grandchildren are guinea pigs. And that in 10 years, if I turn around and you all say to me, it wasn't a good idea, I'm going to be really upset. I can tell you my son's even going to be more upset, and as my daughter-in-law will be, because it's their kids. So my sense is, yeah, I know everybody's afraid to throw it out and go back, but this doesn't have research behind it. It hasn't been tried anyplace. You're experimenting on my grandchildren, and I don't appreciate that. And maybe if we had had hearings, I was one of the people who testified about the CMTs. I was the first vice president of the Connecticut PTA. There, we had lots of conversations for those. We've had none. This is the first conversation that the public's had. That's terrible. Mr. Fleischman, excuse me? I feel like you weren't listening. I'm sorry.
I was listening, thank you, but you were responding to Representative Belinsky. Are you finished with your answer?
I do have one other thing to say. My husband is a school psychologist in Westport, and he left because he was exhausted. He drove all the way. He was number 84, I think, and he went home. But he would have said a few things, too.
Thank you. Are there further questions?
So my answer is no. I think you should throw it out.
A brief question from Senator Bartolomeo.
It's very brief. I just wonder if you realize, because you've been here for a couple hours, but we spoke a lot in the beginning about the fact that we as a legislature did not vote on the acceptance.
I'm well aware of that.
Okay. It didn't sound like it in your comments, so I just wanted to clarify and find out.
And I think it's a shame. I think it's a downright shame, because I think when we did, that's what was my point. When we
yeah,
did
I just was looking for whether or not you
else,
knew. I was just trying to clarify.
I did, and I think it's wrong.
Thank you.